Hello everyone, I'm Product Manager Stanley from Advantech. In this course, I'll introduce the EVA-2000 series products from three aspects. Firstly, I'll discuss the challenge of integrating IoT devices at scale. Then I'll delve into the product offerings, main features, and target applications of EVA series products. Finally, I will share some of our specific cases. Now, let's begin. There are two main critical challenges of integrating IoT devices at scale. First, wave of digitalization. As more assets become digitized and connected, the volume of data generated increases exponentially. And second, connectivity and communications. Distributed assets are often located in remote or challenging environments, which can pose connectivities and communication challenges. Ensuring reliable connectivities between assets and central monitoring systems is crucial for facility management applications. Therefore, adopting a flexible, reliable communication networks, such as Advantech wireless solution, can help our customers in addressing connectivity issues in remote areas. So basically, this is the most common solutions currently available in the market. There are numerous sensors that can communicate with a wireless I/O module through standard signals like 4 to 20 milliamps or RS-485. Such a solution requires several installation steps to complete the installation process, making it difficult to deploy, and the cost is high as well. Whether it's the cost is from the device itself or just the labor cost. Let's see how EVA works here. It's a wireless sensing all-in-one solution powered by batteries. No extra wiring is needed. It's easy to deploy and comes with cost-effective and low maintenance cost. Let's start with EVA-2000 wireless sensing series. We are going to launch four sensing products this time. Three phase current meters, temperature and humidity sensors, leakage detector sensors, and a high accuracy. It's a prototype RTD sensor. These sensors are following three rules: smart and agile, it's all standalone plug-and-play solutions, and all of them are battery-powered designs, can use it really fast and easy. And they are all built for environmental variable acquisition applications, and this is what the EVA stands for. And its long-range wide wireless coverage is powered by the LoRaWAN connectivities. So yes, we have more weapons now on the LoRaWAN family. So let's back to the rules. I mentioned about smart and agile at the beginning. Let's see how smart and agile it is. So first, all the EVA products support three different kinds of mounting styles: magnetic walls and pole mounts with the zip ties. So you can tie the sensor on the pipeline for leakage detections, or stick the EVA 2210s on the metal cabinets of equipment, or on the circuit breakers for current detections. And second, I emphasize that all of the products are battery powered. And there's one thing about battery is the installation process. It won't bother you with some small scale projects, but when you're dealing with 500, 1,000 or 10,000 sensors in your applications, the process of installation batteries can quickly become a matter. It's a simple, not practical to expect our customer to grab a screwdriver, dismantles equipment and removes chassis just to replace the batteries. Ours is easy. Just open the front door, insert the batteries, and close it. It takes only 5 seconds to complete the entire process. Third, it's all about connecting and going. So each device comes with a QR code that contains all the necessary information, which will be stuck on the startup menu inside the package. And user can scan this QR code to access device detail and pre-install such information in their service. When deploying EVA sensors, user only need to scan the QR codes on the product label, which include the device UI address, allowing for direct linkage with their service. So it's quite fast and easy. A simple match show you how far the wireless coverage it is. So basic rule number one, install the gateway or AP as tall as possible for optimal wireless coverage. One group installed the Y610 gateway at the top of the mountain near Taipei City. Another group carried sensors and rode their bike along the river within Taipei City to measure the signal qualities. and the maximum distance achieved was approximately 15 kilometers, and this is the power it is. And we defined three main directions on these new sensors. So EVA-2210 is a three-phase current meter for energy measurement locations. User can use the device on getting the current value from specific equipment. It allows user to understand how many energy that this equipment has been used for days, a week, or a month. And EVA-2510, a water leakage detector sensor, and we are talking to deploy this sensor including systems and HVAC systems, especially around data centers and residentials, commercial buildings. And EVA-2310, on the left side here is the temperature and humidity sensors, and on the right side here is the high accuracy prototype RTD sensors. And user can use the temperature and humidity sensors in their office, warehouse, or production lines for constant temperature and humidity checkings. And if user have some critical equipment that require for monitoring, such like a refrigerating chamber in cold chain management applications, then they can use the prototype RTD sensor for detailed temperature detection. Let me provide you with an update on Advantech LoRaWAN's profile, starting from the basics. So we define three main device group here, the EVA series, which include three phases device designed for the energy management applications, and a temperature sensor for environmental and equipment tracking purpose, and a leakage sensor for detecting leaks. So the second one is the predictive maintenance products, such as 2410 and the 2410X, which come with the IECX, ATX 2, and C1D2 certificates, making them suitable for industries like oil and gas, chemistries, mining, and food and beverage. And we know that we cannot cover all. There are tons of different kinds of sensors in the market. So we have the remote IoT series products can make the wireless sensor to wireless. On the gateway side, we have the second generation of wireless 6010. We upgrade the hardware a little bit here, so it has better performance with better price as well. So we can run the full function of Edge Link and also the latest no-raise software package version. From the top layer applications, we support the mobile and MQTT protocol as usual, and now we can connect to any SCADA system and cloud-based solution in the market by using the mobile MQTT. And with the full function of Edge Link, we now can support the backneck IP for building automation applications. And cooling system is in a data center is crucial because it is responsible for maintaining the proper operating temperature of equipment and preventing hardware overheating and ensure the stable operation of the data center. And this is how EVA series products can work inside data center. So first, the EVA-2310, the temperature and humidity sensors for environmental monitoring applications. And second, the EVA-2510, the water leak sensor for detection leaks on cooling pipeline systems. EVA-2311 is a prototype PT-1000 high accuracy temperature sensor. It detects the temperature at the air outlet and cross-matches the value with the EVA-2310 to ensure the optimal cooling efficiency. And fourth, the EVA-2210, the three-phase clamp CTs. User can attach the CT to the power source of their equipment and remotely obtains current value for energy management applications. How about factories? Our customers are establishing their private LoRaWAN networks by using Advantech's LoRaWAN solution to ensure data security within their facilities. They utilize the WISE 2410 to monitor the health status of CAMDR motors, gearboxes, pumps, and fan motors for critical manufacturing equipment. Additionally, they employ the EVA-2311 with the RTD sensor for temperature monitoring and the EVA-2510 for leakage detections. Furthermore, they connect environmental temperature sensors with the WISE 4610 to monitor variable frequency drives, the VFD, if the environmental temperatures exceed a certain threshold, the system will send a downlink command to the Wise 4610s to active the cooling fans and lower the temperature. Moreover, they integrate their meter with the Wise 2200-amps. It's a signal RS-485 LoRaWAN modules, allowing them to remote access all energy consumption data. So we have numerous successful cases studies that we can share with you and your customers. I'll provide a hyperlink here. Each case's study contains details such as project's backgrounds, pain points, system descriptions, and diagrams. Additionally, each case's study comes with its own marketing materials, including solution banners, product flyers, sales kits, EDMs, brochures, and unboxing videos. So you can review them first, and if you have any questions or ideas on how we can collaborate to promote this package in the future, please feel free to let us know. Thanks for your listening today. Stay tuned with Advantech IoT Academy for the latest IoT knowledge. Bye-bye.